Okay, welcome back to Stranded Deep. Let's sleep the night real quick here. This is a lot like Sunken Land, like I've just started playing. But this one, at least, you know, we don't have zombies and stuff like that. Let's see what we got for. We could definitely use some food. See if we can get ourselves a crab. We can grab some fish too. There's a crab. Drink it. And then drop it. Not much in the way of food, but it's something. Maybe that I'll get more per harvest, maybe? Maybe, maybe not. Try to get a couple crates completely full of sticks that I can take back with me. Oh, here we go. Good. Those have reappeared. for the snake. I need to try to kill it, and then I wouldn't have to worry about it unless it respawns too. Spear for this. Might be why it's not getting it. Yeah, let's leave it alone. Okay, let's make some more rope. The loom, but I don't really want to do that on this on the island. Nuts. Want to get that other side. Oh, wait a minute, I already did do it. Oh, wait a minute, no, I need three. Shoot. Okay, well, that'll be the front, and that's the back then. And now I need, oh, maybe I will do the balloon, because I need for my sail. If we can do it now. This will be our fabric building area. Okay, now, whoops. How's our, oof, yeah, we need, oh yeah, we gotta cook that food.
disgusting.
No, it's not. It's crab. Yum.
Thank you.
can I place it? Oh, wait a minute. I almost did it. Well, let's, before we do that then, let's put some decking on here. Can I use this? I guess I'm not gonna have all that many sticks to take with me, like I thought I was going to. I guess I'll have to cut the rest of the trees down. Okay, let's see if we can't place a deck board. There, and now, hopefully we have enough left to do the rudder. Yes. Sail and a rudder. Let's go sleep the night real quick here. Ten days survived. Okay, let's go take. Oh, there's. Oh my goodness. Okay, we've got our start of our boat. Nice. Okay, well, I think that's where we're going to leave off. We just wanted to get that thing started a little bit farther along for this episode. Thank you so much for watching. I really appreciate it. I hope you have a great rest of your night, and I will talk to you in the comments.